like a thousand cries to the blackened sky.